like he said, I have more than half of my team is brand new this year, so I actually have my notes just to make sure I cover them all. To the roster, I have technically six returners, and my lone senior is here with me, Ellie Benson. The other returners, five of them were starters for me last year, and then I have nine newcomers total. Kids from all over the country this year, Carrie Brucker's from Bloomington, Illinois. I have Hannah Jellema, who is from just up the road in Brandon. I have Macy Smith from Spirit Lake. Peyton Richardson is a transfer from Kentucky State, originally from Ypsilanti, Michigan. Erin Cutts is from Osceola, Wisconsin. Megan Jensen is a junior college transfer who actually joined us in the spring. So she's not 100% new, but definitely somebody that is still getting used to how we do things. Madison Mars is libero from Windham, Minnesota. We have Brianna Armstrong, who is our furthest person from San Antonio, Texas. And then Maddie Fay is from Iowa City, Iowa. So went out of the box a little bit here to bring in the seven freshmen, nine newcomers. And with that comes a lot of uncertainty. We are shooting for, we only need six wins away from 900 for our program. So definitely a minimum goal for us. But like I said, a lot of uncertainty in what we're going to do with so many new kids. This morning was our first practice, so my first glimpse at what we're going to do. Athletically, talent-wise, extremely excited with this being my second class on what we're going to do. It's the youth piece that is both good and takes a little bit of time. I think Brock touched on that a little bit, to see how we're going to develop and work through some of those consistency pieces with so many new players joining the program. Good schedule for us this year. Few of the ones, as Jason talked about, we do open up in our alumni scrimmage this year for the third year in a row. I think right now we have about eight of our alumni coming back, so that'll be exciting to see somebody on the other side of the net on August 19th. And then we're actually hosting a tournament for the first time in 3 years, where we have Valparaiso coming in, Northern Arizona, and Cal State Bakersfield. So a lot of new teams that we're gonna be facing this year with some good competition and challenges for us. Another important piece to point out is we actually have two hike and spikes this year, so we're excited to see maybe some new faces in the stand to be able to showcase some of the new things that we are doing as a program. With new players comes a new culture, and it's something that Ellie, being our only senior, has been here now under me for 2 years, that we've worked very, very hard to be able to change and shift our mindset. And so we want to be able to showcase that as much as possible. So football game, come on over. I think they play NDSU and Northern Iowa on the two days that is the hike and spike. So thank you very much.